Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Requests all teams working on the ARC analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
Maintaining stability. We're ready for the test.
You're forgetting he's got Hammond in his corner. So if he says we go.
I got a bad feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment. Medical routine J12 suggests slow and deep breaths.
Neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it.
Identification credentials.
Just a dumb machine.
Any suspicious activity should be reported to the nearest
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
Dude.
none of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm. Major Anderson's exact location is unknown. It is possible he proceeded through the entrance of the reception lobby.
Hey, don't step on me, man. Wow, you gonna throw him down like that?
Major Anderson's exact location is unknown. It is possible he proceeded through the entrance of the reception lobby. Major Anderson's helmet. You should retrieve it for analysis.
BT? I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. If you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports. So don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. The intruder has some kind of advanced tech and is slaughtering our response teams. Tyler and Wildlife Research said two teams were taken out of the elevator banks in a matter of seconds. By one guy.
Sorry, Anderson.
Teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Him in.
Control, we've initiated contact with the intruder, but his movement is...
Trying to grab that. Get tricky.
Oh.
Alright, I saw something. Okay, that's it right there. Wow. Miss it. Stomach, bro.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Guard, keep the target contained!
Thank you.
it! I don't see it!
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
sensor rings. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what martyr wants, martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. I've tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Damn place is locked down good. All I have is hope. That's what I get for picking a lab underground. What can I say? I like archaeology.
No, I think I passed a laptop too. Let me step back over here. Yep, see? A new one.
Dr. Ehrenberg, log 11.4. Further research still leaves questions about the fold weapon and its intended purpose. I don't think we're using it right, and that may cause a problem. Marder thinks it's worth it. Well, I'm going on record. This is a bad idea.
Sorry about that, guys. Alright. I had to respond to a text message. At least I got the helmet. Any more helmets around? Oh yeah, I knew that. Security breach. Now, the reason why I went to all of that, because somewhere about I saw a freaking helmet. There was a helmet around it somewhere. See that? Maybe I picked it up, I don't know. Let's see that helmet over there.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log 2. I found myself a standard IMC survival kit, which provides me with enough flavorless rations to keep me alive for a few days. I'm hoping that's all I need. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to get creative. I hate getting creative.
And the one if I pick it up. Maybe I moved it. I could have sworn that there was a helmet up here. Let me see this right here. Alright, I get it. This is gonna be a tricky one. Well, at least I got the helmet. Oh my god, my platforming skills sucks!
commencing test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Got all the helmets. Got every one of them. A solid type of pepper. Glad my helmet was over there. Obviously, I gotta drop down this hole, right? That's gonna be a tricky one. Yeah. This is gonna be a tricky one. Oh man.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Fight there, pilot. I'm like,
that was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
display security credentials clearly to avoid access.
God, these robots starting to become very annoying, dude.
Pilot, I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. You took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Uphold the mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the Fold Weapon test pad explodes. Engaging hostile infantry.
The fuck?
Transferring controls to pilot. Located the controls to extend the bridge.
The helm was detecting protocol. Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Supposed to do here.
Where am I supposed to go? Scan. Mark at the center of weapon. At the center of. Okay. So somehow I need to get to the center.
Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Well, we need to put that back on, man. I like that time manipulation